These sink lock nuts can be really difficult to get off. Sometimes they're so tough you have to cut them off. They do make them out of cheap pot metal, so you can cut them off. Sometimes it's a little tricky to find the replacement parts.
A lot of hardware stores don't even sell them. You have to buy the whole unit again.
In a pinch, I've glued these old lock nuts back together again.
Then you can get everything all cleaned up on a wire wheel.
You can use some anti-seize to make sure that the corrosion does not come back.
Then everything will spin together nice and neat again.
Now, if you can find this stop nut for about $3, it may not be worth your time,
but it is possible.
Now, when you put everything back together, there's some things you can do to make sure it doesn't lock up like this.
You want to make sure that the plumber's putty does not get into the threads like this.
You want to trim off the plumber's putty before you assemble it.
If this plumber putty gets into the threads, you can actually bend tools trying to get them off because there's so much tension.
And you could try spraying something like PB Blaster in there to loosen it up.
Chances are you're going to have to use something like this vibra tool to cut it off.
You want to try not to cut into the threads.
Easier said than done, but it's possible.
A little relief cut and you can snap everything off.
And this can be a lot easier than trying to fight with this seized nut.
If you're struggling to get this lock nut off,
here's a couple ideas that might help.
Well, I really appreciate your time, and thanks for watching.